Hey everybody, Jerry here from Hobby Wholesale. Thanks for joining us again today. Today we're going to introduce you to one of the lines from our toy side of the store. So this is oriented towards kids probably in the 6 and up range, depending on the project. It's a brand called Creativity for Kids. You can see here just a sampling of some of the items. I'll point a few of them out here as we go. But what's great about these is they offer a really wide range and variety of products. A lot of them are very well suited for kids, particularly kids that have sort of a crafty side to them and enjoy working on craft-like projects. And a lot of them are practical things that the kids can either wear as jewelry or keep as decoration. They can also make them for gifts, perhaps for friends, family, grandparents, that sort of thing. So as you can see here from the sampling of items that we've got here, a lot of these are hands-on projects. These are things that both stimulate the mind and get the hands moving and allow the kids to express a little bit of creativity. So things here like the hide-and-seek rock painting. We've got origami here. The origami gives you a bunch of different paper and instructions on how to create different creatures. Rainbow Sandland, color your mood jewelry here. Create mystical creatures with clay. Finger looping for the kids that are a little more towards the crocheting, knitting type of interests. Color cord bracelets, things that they can create and share and trade with their friends. Glow and grow dinosaur habitat. So there are some items here that are also things that can then be displayed in the room, living room, around the house after they're created. So things that are kind of nice visual reminders, both that the kid themselves created them as well as interesting things to look at. Among the Creativity for Kids line, they do have a lot of different sizes of projects too. You can see here some of the bigger boxes. They also do have a line of smaller projects. They come in a slightly smaller box, a little bit of a lower price point. And that would be something that's great for stocking stuffers or little gifts for birthdays, things like that. They even do have some projects here that are oriented more towards the holidays. For example, these ones here are more Christmas themed. Create yourself some small sweater ornaments or some keepsake ornaments as well. So also another object that's great for the kids to maybe create and give as gifts around the holidays. So one of the things that's really good about these projects also is the fact that on the boxes, they will typically give you an indication of everything that's included in the box. So you can see exactly what you're getting and what the project might entail. And inside the box, everything is typically packaged quite nicely. So in the case of these here, the Big Gem Diamond paintings, these are a line of stickers that they have that allow the creator or the person working on it to take a series of small little colored gems and place them using an applicator that's included in the box onto these stickers. And then these stickers can then be applied in various locations, binders, books, your TV set, or wherever the kids like to post them. So again, inside this box, for example, we do get a little package here. This has all of your little colored gems. It has a little tray that allows you to basically keep all of the stuff organized. It has your applicator. It has your blank stickers. This one even comes with two sun catchers, and the sun catchers are clear acrylic or clear acetate. They come with little suction cups. Once you apply your gems to them, you can then hang them in a window, and as the light comes through, they will sparkle and shine. Also in this package are your little templates for the sun catchers. So it actually allows you to see the various dots and places where you're going to be putting the gems. So something that really guides the child through the project, but just gives them a little bit of creative freedom as well, use their imagination and express themselves. So if this seems like something you might be interested in, certainly check them out on our website. Again, the line is called Creativity for Kids. And as you can see, there's a lot of options here for you. Come on into the store. We can certainly show you what we have. And if you're enjoying these videos, certainly like or subscribe, and we'll continue to try and bring you content. Thanks very much.